help you. We're family. We get through these things together. And I'll get, you know, lung cancer? How did that happen? You don't even smoke. You know, I'm thinking that this goes back 20 years, maybe, to the applications lab. All those chemicals they had you working around.
We always took the proper precautions.
The one time you complained about that they didn't give you the right kind of, I don't know, some kind of ventilation hood or something, and then the headaches.
It wasn't bad.
This is, how do they think they can get away with this? We should hire a lawyer.
Okay, so first, let's deal with this. Okay, so what's the next step for Walt?
Certainly a second opinion. Right?
Right.
Right, absolutely. Okay, so first thing tomorrow, I talk to my radiologists. We find you the best.